Look like some giant geodes back in here. This area almost looks like kind of a mud. Must have been some kind of mud flow maybe from a volcano. But the stuff that's rolled out of it, a great big and round, almost look like geodes. I've picked up geodes back in here before. A lot of mineralized rocks laying around on the ground. Some of them rolled like they've been washed in either mud flows or stream flows. There's the McDowell Mountains over there. More superstition, Weaver's Needle over in that area.